先进行一个汽车的清洁。
First, we release some of the water to clean the brewing head.
上午的
And prepare to ice cups.
进行一个对比。
Okay, you can see the coffee is brewing out, and it is brewing out very smoothly. And you also can see the creamer. It's very thick.
我们在25秒左右会萃取25至30cc 的一个萃取量。
Normally, when making coffee, is about 25 seconds with about 25 mL to 30 mL coffee.
我们可以看一下这个图是什么。
You can see the creamer is very thin. Even you shake the cup, the creamer is still on the top. So this is the real creamer.